I'm Rahul Akerkar, chef and founder at Qualia restaurant Mumbai. I'm thrilled to be Scroll Food's first chef of the month. Today I'm going to share with you a kitchen hack to do with egg breaking. I'm going to break an egg. And I notice I have an eggshell in there. You take it out, you try a spoon, but you'll notice it's very difficult to get a hold of it with a spoon. So the easiest way to do it is to take the shell that you used because the egg white doesn't cling to the inside of the shell. So it's very easy to get the shell out, the broken piece out, using the shell. If you're having difficulty getting eggshells out of broken eggs in a bowl, remember, use the shell. Eggshell removal 101.